As the cars began to move, the angry residents picked up rocks and rubble from construction on the bridge and showered the vehicle. The crowd cheered with each direct hit.
Well, I just saw somebody throw a big rock there. The car just by fire and hit a baby in the face.
We're bound. All of this gray matter turned into a web of fabric. jets the way the Army does, like right now. And I just want to say one thing.
Go ahead, Ellen.
Okay. I think if Hitler was alive today, he'd be very impressed by the Canadian and Quebec government and the way they've treated the native people here.